When a beautiful girl says, I love you, will a handsome boy reject it? Unfortunately, our hero told that. And who is he? He is a man, Manohar. Basically, he works in a software company and he is a soft-natured person too. Even though he looks stylish, he is afraid of stylish girls. Do you know what is the reason? He always keeps a distance from the girls.
Hello, who's this?
I am the one who was trying to chat with you. Do you know that? I don't mind being friendly with strangers. I don't mind. That's why I thought I'll just chat with you. Hope you'll chat with me.
Who called you, buddy?
Hey, it's her. She's asking me to chat.
You're just chatting with her, right? It's not like you're going on a date. Super, there you go. Keep talking to girls, you'll overcome your fear.
Hey, wait, man.
Oh, wait a second.
What is this?
There you go, enjoy yourself. Bye.
I am the one who was trying to chat with you. Do you know that? I don't mind being friendly with strangers. I don't mind. That's why I thought I'll just chat with you. Hope you'll chat with me.
Brother, please clean the road fast. You know about boss's temperament, right?
Oh my god. Careful, try and get up. Careful. One second. Oh my god, you're really bleeding badly. Alright, I'll hang up. Bye.
Archana?
Chah.
I'm on my way.
Careful, careful. Make him sit.
Wait.
Careful,
stop
careful.
The vehicle.
Sir? It's okay, sir.
I think he's still
you'll be all right, sir.
What happened? Something is wrong with him. Let's not waste time. Pick him up.
Okay. Careful, sir. Slowly.
Slowly. Take care, go
sir.
To the hospital.
Did you see my father here? You know where he went?
They took your father to the hospital in that auto.
When and where?
They just left now.
Sir, stop, sir. Sir, please stop, sir. Madam, please. Madam, actually my father is in hospital. Please drop me there.
Sure, sit down.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Is he okay?
Yeah, he's out of danger.
Thank God.
Dad? Actually, you came on right time, you know. Thank you so much for taking my father for the hospital at right time. Thank you so much.
It's okay. Please go and pay the bills first. Next time, don't allow your father to be alone.
She didn't want to leave him alone. She went to buy his medicines. Oh, it's you. Anyways, you managed to save a life. That's very sweet. One minute. Hello? Yeah, tell me. Yeah, I'm on my way. I must leave now. Bye. Just take care.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye.
Hello, bro.
Tell me.
What to tell you? Whatever I do, I keep thinking of her. Whenever I see anybody, I see her only.
Buddy, you've fallen in love.
Hey, nothing like that. I am kinda liking that feeling. Hey, I'm talking to you, man. Hello? Wherever I see her only. Waiting for her. I can't be without seeing her.
Hey, you know you're really good looking. I really liked you. Can we fall in love?
First you said it's friendship, but now you're saying love.
Why? Friends can't be lovers, is it?
You know who is there in my mind. Even then you're asking me to love you. But I have a doubt. Are you a girl or a boy?
But why are you doubting like that?
Because whenever I ask you to put your photo, you didn't.
I did. You didn't see, is it?
It's really nice, but I know this is not you.
It is me.
I won't believe you. If really this is you, then you should come on webcam. I know that photo is not yours.
If it's me, then you will accept my love?
You come in front of camera.
Will you accept it?
Yeah, I will. Come. Marriages are made in heaven, bro. If you are supposed to come together, then destiny will definitely make sure it happens.
I don't know. I'm losing my mind.
Hey, what are you saying? Just be cool, man.
I'm trying my best. I can't take it anymore. I've never felt so much pain in my life before. Are you okay? What happened?
He will die in 10 days. Grandmom told me this, I remember. If we have to forget the past, then we have to always understand the present. Just because she left you and went, you should not leave me and go, man.
I'll never leave you. Why will I leave you for her, buddy? You're the most important person in my life. It's okay. Only time will tell who's meant for me. Buddy, what happened to the girl you liked?
Every day is going very well, man.
Hey, you lucky fellow. Awesome. You hid this from me? Okay, let's leave.
Hello?
What is this, sweetheart? From the time you have seen me, you have not come online at all. I don't look beautiful, is it?
What I don't like you is your attitude.
Why? To love someone sincerely is not a good attitude, is it?
I thought of you as a good friend. I didn't think you'll start talking about love. My mood is very off today. Keep the phone.
Alright, leave it. We'll talk about me later. But why are you disturbed now? Please, dear. Tell me what happened. Please.
Hey, nothing. I'm just thinking about my brother.
What happened?
If she came to know why he drank, she wouldn't have reacted like that.
But you don't know whether she's actually interested in him or not. If your friend is dreaming about her, it's not fair, right?
Dear, come fast. Don't we have to eat?
Okay then. I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Bro. Please help me to start the scooter, bro.
What's the matter?
I don't know what's a problem, bro.
There's some problem with the wire.
Oh, really?
Okay. I'll call you back. Thank you.
It's okay. There's a problem with the bike. You should service it.
Okay, I'll take
care. Okay, I'm leaving.
Okay, thank you.
Are you still angry with me? Well, actually, the other day...
Whatever the reason is, drinking and making a scene on the road is right. Tell me.
I was wrong.
Let me give you a suggestion as a friend. You do a lot of good deeds to people. But don't you think you should move away for things like this? Bye.
Hey, tell me.
I happened to meet her. She's not angry with me.
Oh, great. Thank God.
Hello. I'm going to the temple right now. Yes, dear. I'm going alone.
Hello, buddy?
Yeah.
Who's going to the temple?
Hey, it's her. She was telling me that she is going to the temple on the phone.
Don't you get it? She's calling you to the temple indirectly.
Is that true?
Oh, yes, buddy. Get ready and leave.
Hey, come on. You also come with me, no?
Me? Okay. I'll come along.
Hello?
Dear, I have booked the tickets. Come to Cine Planet quickly.
Why did you do that without telling me?
I'm telling you now. Come.
Hey, I can't come now. I'm going to the temple.
To the temple?
Yeah, I'm going to the temple.
All right.
Hey, where are you?
I'm on the way. I'll be there in 10 minutes.
Okay, come fast.
Is that your girlfriend? Hi. Now tell me, how do I look? You didn't come to meet me, right? So I came to meet you right away. Why? I shouldn't come, is it? I'm talking to you here. Why are you staring at her? Okay, let's clear our issues with her.
Hey, where are you, man?
I'm almost there.
I'll take care of you later.
So, is she here? Hey, is that her?
Thinking that you wouldn't come, I got headache.
You don't need to worry. I'm here. Hey, dude. She's a perfect match for you. Hurry up, hurry up. Go and propose her.
Hey, no. I can't do that.
Don't be scared. I have a plan.
If you had come a little early, it would have been good. That girl came and ruined everything.
Oh, don't worry. Leave her to me. I'll take care.
That's me.
Thank you.
For me, I want to tell you one thing.
Dear, the milkman hasn't come today. Hi.
Hey, what are you doing here?
You said not to talk about love on phone. That's why I came directly. Leave all that. Have you eaten your breakfast? Say something, please, dear. I wanted to talk to you. That's why I came to this apartment. If you don't talk to me now, I'm gonna write a suicide note and jump from here. You understood, right? I'll see you in the evening. Your swollen face actually upsets me.
Watchman, family that stayed in the first floor, where did they go?
They have vacated the place, sir.
Good morning, dear. What happened? You're still sleeping, is it? Freshen up quickly and come to the balcony right away, okay? Don't you try and make him understand. A girl is actually telling you that she loves you. Why the hell is he overreacting? I loved you from the bottom of my heart. That's the mistake I did. Shh.
He told you that he doesn't like you. Why are you disturbing him?
You're feeling bad because I did not love you, isn't it? I cannot follow him like a puppy and make him fall in love. I thought he was a good human and fell in love. Things will happen the way it is written on your fate. Tell your friend that he should be very careful, because that girl's family is very dangerous.
How do you know about that?
She comes from the same town as mine.
If you don't mind, can I have her address?
Actually, I can convince her family as well, but I will not do that. Do I look stupid to you?
Wait. Please, I beg you, help me. It's my genuine request. I swear, if you help me, I'll return your favor. Please, please help me out. I'll do anything for you.
You will do anything for me?
Yes, that's right. I'll do anything. Tell me, what should I do?
This is my sister. Will you get married to her? Have you thought this through? I'm telling you once again. Only if my sister likes you will there be a wedding. And only if that happens, I will help your friend. But my sister should never get to know about this. You should go to the old age home voluntarily. Is that okay?
Okay.
Give this to her.
I hope Roja already told how to behave here. If anyone gets disturbed because of you, you have to leave immediately. Keep this in your mind.
Okay.
Hari, take him to his room.
Sure, madam. Come, sir.
How are you feeling right now?
Feeling better.
Only if Stacy gives will I have any drop.
Bro, it's broken, bro.
Why are you doing this? If I need, I'll tell you. That's enough.
Okay.
See how I managed here?
Good to see.
What do you mean? You mean to say that I was always telling right here?
What do you want me to tell about this?
Sister! Doctor has come, sister!
Yeah, coming.
Same situation.
Don't worry. Nothing. Everything will be all right. Nothing. Don't worry. Don't get panicked. Nothing.
Nothing can be done, sir. We just have to pray to the Almighty. Because of fate, she is admitted here. It's really a pity that she is suffering like this here. Absolutely terrible. Who is he, sir?
He's a volunteer. He just came today.
Oh, good. See you later, sir.
Okay.
Good night.
Yeah, good night.
Good night, master.
Good night, dear. They are all born in a nice family. They have all lived their life in such a high status and value. They used to wake up in the morning. Look there. They'll place an easy chair under that tree. They'll burn a mosquito coil. They'll inhale that fresh air around them in the atmosphere, and they used to listen to Elton John's romantic songs and enjoy. Such a beautiful life this lady led, and now I cannot imagine the way she is right now, and I feel very bad. Okay. You may go now. I'll have to go and give her some medicines before she goes to sleep.
Okay, sir.
I told you, right? Since I fixed you, I won't back off from this. Why do you have a frown on your face? Don't worry, don't worry. Turn around and look that side. You don't worry about anything.
What are you saying?
Yeah, you will be the only one who is marrying her. She is my sister. Dear, can you come here please?
Go fast, go fast.
I have to tell you something, and that's a flashback. Come with me. Actually, I'll tell you what happened sometime back. I somehow managed to convince my father, but to get my sister to this flat and make her stand at the balcony, I know the pain that I had to go through.
But then again, who is that grandmom who is with you?
Oh, that grandmother. Dear.
Oh God, you have so much talent.
Yeah, just a minute. We are coming. Come, let's go.
Grandma, I really like the girl. You can fix the marriage.
Okay, listen. Shall we carry on with the other things?
You can tell, madam.
What, my dear? What happened?
Why are you talking all that? I told you I like the girl. Ask them to fix the marriage, that's enough.
Buddy, first fix the marriage date actually. He's so hurry actually.
I know about this match fix long time ago, madam. So I have noted down all the details.
What is it? You called me.
I want to talk about one serious matter to you.
Whatever it is, tell me.
Listen, my brother is a very good person. You also know about it. He loves you truly. Do you have any issues to get married to him? You should think about it at least once.
Did I tell you that was a problem? I have seen him do final rites for orphan women. He's always been sentimental about others' feelings. The sacrifice he did for your marriage, for someone who has done so many good deeds, if he can fall in love with me, how will I ever be able to forget it? The reason why I did all this is just to get rid of his bad habits. That's the only reason why I planned this. Please don't look at me like that. Even I will get engaged as soon as possible, okay?
All that is fine, but where is he now?
You don't worry unnecessarily. We'll be going there in some time. Is it okay?
Hi, sweetie.
Hi, baby.
Welcome, welcome, madam.
Hi, how are you? Can you help me, please?
Beautiful. Enter inside.
Thank
madam.
You.
Come, welcome, hey. Madam. Please enter inside. Welcome, sir. Please enter inside.
He's going to be my sister's husband. They look really good together, isn't it? What happened? Why are you looking like that?
Hey, listen. Where is he?
Come on. Before you could see him, please go and buy some sweets. Please go. Just go. Sister, why don't you go with him? Hey, why didn't you come for the engagement? I am not gonna spare you.
Actually, he had a lot of work, dear. That's why I can't attend. You both carry on. I'll be back.
All right.
After that guy came here, you didn't even visit once.
Tell me something honestly. Regarding him, what is your opinion?
Actually, he's a very nice guy. Each and every girl will like to marry like this person. So sweet of him.
Super. By the way, where is he? I can't see him here.
Ma'am, that volunteer met with an accident.
Hey, I'll not leave you alone, man. I'll run the truck over you. They have taken him to the hospital, ma'am.
Doctor?
I don't have anything to tell. You can see him for the last time.
Just wait. Please visit one by one. You all please wait.
Please get up. Please wake up. Please, I love you. Please. Why don't you get up? Please get up. Get up. Why don't you get up? Please. I mean, please get up. Please don't leave me and go. Get up. Get up. Get up. Please get up. I love you. Please.
please get up. Please get up. Please. 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 I'm so sorry. Please get up. Oh, God.
You got fooled.
Huh?
You thought only you could fool me? You said we'll get married soon. Don't break your promise.
You?
Do you really know how he got to know her pranks?